Some people have the dream to study and live in the UK, but because of the class of their degree and their low grades, they have not been able to do that. So in this video today, I'm going to share with you UK universities that accept third class or HND for postgraduate programs. Thank you for joining my channel today. This is Color Space. If you're coming across this channel for the first time, thank you for coming. Kindly click on the subscribe button and turn your notifications so you get to see new videos immediately I post them. And to my returning subscribers, thank you for checking back again. So, the first school we're going to be looking at is the London Metropolitan University. And sorry, there's a particular information for Nigerians applying to this school. So let's see right down here. With the entry requirements, it's been stated here that applicants with third-class degrees from a recognized Nigerian university are welcome to apply for postgraduate courses if they meet the following requirements. 1. A minimum of 3 years full-time relevant work experience after NYSC, or 2. Further professional qualification and 2 years post NYSC. The second school we're going to be checking is the Ulster University, located at either London or the Birmingham campus. So let's see what the entry requirement is. And right in here for this particular university, there is a special program called the Extended Masters. An Extended Masters is a 15-month course, which is 3 months longer than a standard master's. So you can apply for these if you achieve the lower class undergraduate degree, for instance, third class, pass, or ordinary. Before we check the next school, I would like to know where you're watching from. Kindly drop a comment in the comment section, name the country you're watching from, and subscribe to my channel if you're yet to do so. The next school we're going to look at is Sheffield Hallam University. Now, for the entry requirement for international students, prospective students. Now, let's see under the postgraduate thought programs. The following qualifications can be considered for entry onto postgraduate thought programs. A first degree of professional qualification recognized as being equivalent. Then second one, an HND or higher education diploma with substantial work experience in an appropriate field. So if you're going to be applying to this school with your HND degree, you must have substantial work experience. You can prove this in your personal statements or attach your employment letters during the application process. Next, we move on to the University of Bedfordshire. This university, also on this page, you have qualifications we accept. Then let's scroll down and see the entry requirement for postgraduate degrees. Now, the information we have here is the normal entry requirement for postgraduate degrees are a good honors degree in an appropriate subject from a recognized university. We may also consider candidates with other relevant qualifications and individuals with substantial related work experience. So this also brings forward those who may have HND or other associate degrees. With this, we've come to the end of this video. I say to you, dream a fulfilled life and live that fulfilled life. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Like this video, share this video, subscribe to my channel. Bye.